Yeah. My wrist hit it, but yeah, one of those. My right wrist feels it though. Hey, John. I think my wife got a notification that I crashed from the GPS.
I heard it, so.
My GPS sends a little warning. I did.
You did?
Yeah, but it's nothing bad.
Right.
It was a slow one, but I'm already back and riding.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye.
Yep, that was it. I didn't even know I had her set up to receive the alert. That felt like I almost popped the chain, which is... All right, well, let's hope...
Okay, not shifting right?
Right there, definitely did not shift right, but I'm okay. Feels good now. I think I took off with it in the wrong gear.
Oh, okay. You moving your wrist okay?
Yeah, it's moving.
Yeah.
It wasn't even that we were going fast, because it was one of those where you stop paying attention.
Yeah.
It was a tight decreasing radius. I was going way too fast.
Yeah.
I pulled too much front brake and the front end went right out.
Yeah, because I turned my head right as you were going to the skid.
Yeah.
I could hear it. I turned my head because I was going to pick it up. And I saw you just hitting the ground, so.
Yeah.
But most of them are.
Yeah, definitely wasn't looking ahead.
It's almost always when you lose your concentration.
That's it.
You got blood?
No, well.
Oh, you're all padded up.
Maybe here.
Well, the problem.
This was the problem.
Down. 30 seconds later.